Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy J Gaming. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Today we are starting Death Space. So I did this off camera. Clear out the infected. You know.
With medication and zero-degree therapy, patient has shown improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the other However, Dr. Marshall continues to interfere. He claims character deletions are logistically significant. If I make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient up in our tall tall. Not again.
Charge on Link 60. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Replication? Inconclusive. Madman rig tracking is available.
I wonder who that is. Oh man, I don't know. Definitely gonna save my game. I'm assuming I have to go that way. Man, what are they doing? Experimentation or something? Holy shit, this is creepy. That is still freaky. What the heck?
I'm heading back there now. Once the ghost is on that path, you're not losing anyone else.
Explosive charge. I have no idea what's going on. I'm sorry, I have to be safe. Person. Safe and sorry. Store. I was thinking it was at the store. I need more ammo. I think that's more important. This reminds you of The Strain a little bit. It kind of reminds me of that show.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias alive. Get his race codes, and the computer's all off.
Security clearance required.
No power.
Loop and transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the cutting food won't tell us what's happening. just in case we left out.
Looks like she was doing experimentation. Or something, I don't know. Same way. Yeah. Give me a few seconds, guys. I don't need that. Alright, I'm back, everyone. Sorry about that. Yeah, I got to remove the power cell. Oh. forgot I even had this. Oh, these things are hard to stop us again. Close. I wonder if there's any way I can save my game.
Yeah.
Can we get back here? It's nice. Slit her throat. It's a good thing I'm saving my game. Thank God I was there. Nice try, Mama Chucker. That was close. How's that possible? What this is. This gotta be some sort of experiment gone wrong. If you guys think that, leave them in the comment section. What the? Oh wait, I don't have any shields. Healing. You know you never have fun at work, so. No. No. Well, sometimes. Sometimes, but you never have fun at work. That's not the point. You just work and make money. How did they know I need ammo? I need help. That's what I need. See that. I wonder if there's anyone to skip this cutscene. Thank you. sorry about that, guys. I need to upgrade my weapon. Jesus. I'm gonna buy more medkits real quick. I know where I'm supposed to go. Hang your bag. Yeah, we got there in like 1 minute. I'm gonna save my game real quick. Copy that. Welcome to space. Get some oxygen. Money low. Running out of oxygen, what do you want me to do? There's no oxygen whatsoever. Alright, well that's going to be it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys have a marvelous day. And by all means, stay awesome. Alright, guys. Take it easy. Peace out, y'all.